Both runners are starting World 2. And we have, I believe, 2-5 to start with. No, as in, it's regular world, but not in the right spot. As we see, Carter kind of taking a quick stuff. Well, and you know, it's randomizer. So anything could happen. I believe our hammers are still useful right now. They could break locks as right now. But when that change going to take place, I don't know. And we got Mitch. Just, I can keep flying around, you know. In a world. I believe 5? I believe that was 5-4. And we get the, I call it a coin maze fortress on Mitch's side. Quick work, fly up, beat. Boom Boom still only takes 3 hits. And if the players do decide to go for the end card game, what you get on the end card can be, you know, be different from what you see. So you could get hammer suits, clouds, and everything else, so. And Mitch is trying to fly up to this pipe here. And he gets in. As you notice, the music is also randomized. That is a option the players get to choose to leave on or turn it off. Does not affect the seed at all. And Mitch gets a nice music box. It's a little faster going that way, I believe. And we have our first sun sighting. Sun shouldn't be much of a factor. Small part of auto-scrolling here, only a couple seconds long, just for a item they can use later on. Ooh, and it's a nice cloud. That should be useful. Skip a level you don't want. Oh, cheap cheap. Just jumps out of water, smacks Mitch. That'd be nice. Easy work. Early on. Oh, we got Hammer Bros. Here, and we got boomerang. And cartridge blowers just kills the sun at the end. And cartridge blowers does go for an end card. There are 8 random sets you could get, so no matches this time. And we got nice calming music. Until you get a star. One thing I want to ask is, there are up to 8 lost levels or beta levels that can appear in this randomizer. How many do you think we're going to end up having in this run? My guess is probably at least 3 of them. Ooh, fire, birds, and water. And our first airship is the first one. And let's see what Koopa we get. We got good or war. Wait. Morton. Standard 3 HP for him. Koopa kids can have a HP range between 1 and 5. Two random Koopas will produce the earthquake. Ooh, in cartridge. Jumping in that pit trying to get that star. Ugh, that's going to hurt. As you see, tell the king's message. It's random. Ooh, a Tanuki suit. To get, to have. And we got World 3. Can we get the God Pipe? And we do get the God Pipe, so. Real fast 3. Cartridge, gotta be careful on his last life. Decides to get that one up. Getting a game over at like the end of a world can be just, you know, bad on a player. Because you might have to replay all the tiled levels. Wow, 5 hit Wendy. At least she doesn't, not Thunder Thighs. And World 8 is always going to be last. I'm kind of forgot to mention that, but. And world, and the pipes are randomized as well, so as you see in for the World 3 map, well, that pipe led to the end. So we're hoping for World 7 when you see it. Quick pipes to the end. And World 4. So we get in numbers in order. We had 2, 3, 4. Ooh, Morton, why? Cartridge, you gotta be careful. And we have there on Mitch's side. The fun level, I like to call. 6-5. And Mitch is trying to do a clip. I don't think I haven't seen it done in a rando yet. And nicely done by Mitch. And I always expect, you know, Mitch to do a clip or two. All we need is somebody to beat this game, beat Bowser with Mr. Frog. Carter just making easy work on Wendy here. But sucks that she got these swings of death. She only could have 3 out once. She's jumping high. Ooh, she kind of rammed into Cartridge there. Yep, at least the good news for Cartridge is that we stock him up on lives. But at least it's You got pipes for this level. Wendy likes to be a bully. And it's just jumping backwards. Image is making some matches here. Three different matches. Hammer was one of them. A cloud, a star. So some notes, you know, to keep track of what you're going to get. Ooh, them rings of death. We already had, and we had a tank level on Mitch's side. Quick work of boom boom. Breaks that lock. And we got, I believe, on Mitch's side, two. Two four on Mitch's side. And there's only two auto-scroller levels in this game. 5-9 and one of the beta levels. Hopefully the runners, for the runners' sake, they don't run into them levels. Oh, Wendy kind of jumped high. Gorgeous didn't expect it. And jumps into a ring. Ooh. Let's see, how many attempts will it take Mitch to get the 7-6 clip? Not too bad, 4-5 attempts. It takes like 20 plus attempts before you start losing time. And Mitch decides, you know what? These Hammer Bros are drop the items randomly, and it's a P-Wing. Not too bad, and Wendy is down on Cartridge's side. A few attempts, and we have a, I want to say 741, but let me double check that. Not that one. I don't remember which one that is. It's okay. That fort was the second fort in World 4. Ooh, easy Koopa. Couple hits. Nicely done by Mitch. Mr. Iggy is down. The sun doesn't do anything. I love the text. There's a one make my sprite look big, and we got an anchor. The anchor is a randomized item. Should be more, less of a chance for a frog suit. Hey, Mitch getting another one up. Be nice if Mitch could share some of his lives. But you want our lives early on, just because of the game over situation. And we got the Navy. right here. Not bad to get this early. And see here. Man, just going to check this pipe, see where it leads. Oh wait, no, wait, never mind. He's going back to get the end card. Grabbing some items. Now, we've seen some of these. He should be finishing it off. Yes, he is. More items in his inventory. He only could allow up to 28 items. Ooh, a hammer. What's the last one he got? Not too bad. And 3 stars. And a 5-up for cartridge here. Meanwhile, on Mitch's side. One saves. That was a beta level. And another thing that let's fix in this randomizer is, as you see on the bottom, the world they're in. Like on cartridge, he's in the 4th world of map, but he's on his 3rd world of the run. So that doesn't correspond with the map world. So Mitch is on his 4th world, and Cartridge is on his 3rd. Oh, that's him, bro. They're evil at times. And Mitch is on a beta level. So, hi, Big Bertha. She's just swimming around. Doing nothing special. And Cartridge gets a nice cloud. Could be useful. He has a couple in his inventory. And Mitch is going through another fort already. And that was the World 5 Port 1, so. And I just had to look up, you know, some of these levels, so. I don't forget. And Cartridge is going to go through his airship. Looks like World's 4 airship. Man, just trying to figure out what item he wants to use. in another icy level. Yeah, I love the iciness of these levels, so. I believe that was 610? I'm gonna catch the beginning of the level too much. And we got the Picador Fort. I always come up with silly names for forts sometimes. Yeah, that was 341 on the other side, but now he's in level 2's airship, I believe. And we got a Koopa that has 1 HP. There are 4 lights. And Peach just gave Mitch a nice frog suit. Is we have World 5 been? World 5. You gotta love the big sprites in this. Mitch, you know, thinks he doesn't need any more lies. As in 5 of them. 14 lies early on, middle of this, beginning of the second half of this. Not too bad, I guess. Both players are doing end card minigames. And Mitch just gets a pair. Cartridges going through the Navy. And facing General Boom Boom and takes him down quickly. And see, 5-3 will be 1-3. One six, so quick, easy level. Nicely done by Mitch. These hammer bros just going back and forth. And Treasure Chest is like, I'm going Piranha. Right side. Makes me a few frames. And first try clip by Cartridge and for the 7-1 clip. Yeah, I love it when people could do the clip first try. In the tower climb, it's not really changed because of how it plays out. There are 3 other levels that is not... Okay, let me rephrase this. There are three other levels that are not randomized. The two plant levels, and of course, Bowser's Castle. Yeah, I remember Terracon had boss bass in that last segment before. You don't want to get fish, be fish food there. And we got 7-4-1, I believe. Correction, that's the second fort in level 7. The first one was the coin maze, as I call it. Damage boosts to some enemies. Say hi to Mr. Boom Boom. And bye, I guess. Two Boom Booms down quick. And Mitch is in there, and I was about to say another lost level. But it is 4-6. Yeah, 4-6, it's a special, you know, go through the door, change up what enemies you see. And we have, well, 1-1 on cartridge side. Short level. Tricky enemy placement. But otherwise, you know, not a bad level. And I believe we just had another beta level. So we're getting quite a bit of the beta levels out of the way. I believe that's, what, 4 of them? Or is that 5 we had so far? And Mitch grabs another star. And one hit Roy. The stars. Mario. Why are you upside down? That's kind of funny. That is hilarious! Okay, I've never seen upside down Mario grabbing a wand. That was pretty funny. And the king's playing with power. Well, I lost track of what I was going to say, but, you know. And, of course, we got World 7 in the sixth spot. Some meaning the last world. Now, for world 7 would be world 1. Save the shortest world for last. And we're going through this pipe maze. And we find a pipe that leads to Funfill. Mitch decides to plow through 3 levels. It saves him quite a bit of time. And picks up a hammer. Hammer still can be useful for World 1, skipping 3 levels, and if you come across a path in World 8. Meanwhile, we got level 2's airship. No, wait, correction, level 3. I don't know why I get worlds 2 and 3 airships mixed up. And we got another one-hit Koopa. And Mitch is about to enter his 7th world, which would be world 1. And meanwhile, Cartridge is climbing up the tower. And we got the auto scroll beta level. Hope Mitch has a cloud? Nope. Image is just flying over the level. Slowly, but surely. Well, it's a good use for a peewee. And he's got fort music. Airship music. Wait, tank music. Just playing in the background while Mitch is flying. Oh, electric jellyfish. Oh, no worries about the outer scroller by Mitch. Just peeing. Mitch does feel he has enough, you know, cards. He doesn't need any more. And goes swimming. Here we got a star run on Cartridge's side. Find out you don't need to grab the second star. You could skip it, but you have to collect all the other ones. And Mitch gets a Flower Mushroom Star combo for his 3 cards, one of each. And we got another beta level on Cartridge's side, the waterfall level. I did not come up with names for these beta levels. Because in this one, there's no enemies. The only way you could die is running out of time, but you know, doubt that's gonna happen. Mitch is working through his last airship. I believe airship 7? With these cogs and bolts. This is how bad I get 6 and 7 mixed up. And Mitch takes that Koopa down easily. Oh. Fucking flame. There are two varieties though in this randomizer. The one that will only walk when you're facing away, and the one that has his own mind and walks in your path if you're looking at him or not. Let's see. For World 8, we want to find the pipe that will lead to Bowser. The second best pipe you want to find, if you don't find that one, is a hand stage. But no. The second best pipe you want to find is the pipe that will lead to the Dark Room, which gives you access to a total of 5 pipes. Let's see, first pipe will lead Mitch to the Dark Room. He has no Cloud, so he will have to play 8182. Never mind. That would lead to the other side of 8-1 and 8-2. But, let's see. Yeah, Mitch will use his star and... Thank God this level's not auto-scroll. Because in Vanilla, when it auto-scrolls, it moves quick. Really quick. And dying is much easier. But, take your pace. Kill enemies. You should be fine. By being in this fortress here, that will unlock 2 more pipes for Mitch to check. If he doesn't find a path that he wants, will he turn around and go to the second airship? And let's see, this pipe will lead I think hamburgers is required. Unless they're connected and to each other. So let's check this last pipe in the Dark Room. Hand bridge required. Mitch gets no hand. Just don't die, Mitch. Oh, flame. Decides to take the pipe here, which probably is a little bit slower but safer. And runaway star, easy fucking flames to kill. You can't enter a pipe with a star going up a pipe. Meanwhile, Cartridge is entered World 7 as a 6th world. Mitch has to go in his pipe. It leads to Mr. Bowser. Although you guys still beat one more level. But we know where Bowser's castle is. As we get a small door maze. Of Fortress level of 8? But not in its own Vanilla world, but not location. Just makes it to that door right before the P meter stop. Down, down, and now Boom Boom goes down. Mitch is on his way to Bowser's lair. I know he has a frog suit, but he doesn't want to use it. He's going as Mr. Fire Mario. Major's going to try this clip once, does not get it. Tried that clip, nope. Carter's blur, kills, boom boom boom, nice. Mitch gets a nice 1-up for his efforts. Gets a 1-up clip, everybody should be able to do that easily. And Mitch is going for a fire flower. And now takes the upper path. Only one room of donuts. Now, time for Mr. Bowser to appear. Just fireball, fireball, fireball. Down goes Bowser. Mitch is waiting for the door to open up. And then he has completed his run. Get your GG's out for Mitch. Finishing with an SRL time of 41 minutes, 19 seconds. Good job by Mitch. And he advances to the next round, which will be, I believe, a best of three match.